those were some shots I took a couple weeks ago on my trip to Nagano with my family. And I actually plan to take a lot more footage of the whole trip, but for a couple different reasons that didn't end up happening. So while I don't have as much to share as I originally intended, I did take GoPro footage of our visit to the snow monkey park in Yamanouchi, and that's what I want to share with you guys today.
Alright, I'm recording now. Smell the sulfur from here. There's a monkey right there. Careful, slippery. You okay? はい、大人2人。
And this brings us near the end of my stay there, just before I put my camera away and make my way back on the trail to the car. If you do end up visiting in the winter, the hike is about 25 minutes one way in the snow, so keep that in mind if you do want to check it out. As someone who primarily does street photography in Tokyo, I definitely could have prepared for the weather better. Next time I'll probably have to bring a rain cover or something. And I definitely was not expecting how badly my viewfinder kept fogging up, so you learn something every time. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing something different from what I normally make. And let me know if you'd like to see more videos like this. I plan to make a lot more street photography videos this year, but I also want to explore other genres of photography and outside of the cities. And thanks again for watching. I'll see you in the next one.